Hey guys, what's up? It's me. Mr. Gaming Cactus, coming to you guys with another episode. Now we have this so far. This, and this. We're trying to get this. I had a haste 3, but it popped. Sorry, Vic. Thanks for it, but, I'll still do the walls. Gotta put down my PV9. Guys, I'm gonna make this short and sweet, okay? Because, I really was planning a big video for today, but I don't think we can do it because slash in here. We got this little kid right here messing with us. So yeah, we might have to go out there and defend, but here we go, guys. I'm going for Berserk and Ravenous. Let's go. No. No. Paralyzed 4. Explosive 5. That's good. Obsidian Destroyer. Nah, that's bad. Okay. I'm gonna tinker that. Oh, no. Slash trade. Just show them what I got. So I'm really stoked about that. Let's do our unique desk real quick. Yes. Yes, that'll go on that right now. Boom. Slash. Tinker. There we go. Dang it. I have no time for the simple books. I'm going for haste. I don't see haste 3. I see decapitation, but no haste. That's mine too. That's good. That's good. Ooh. That is very nice. Haste 2. Such tinker. Hold on a second. Okay, let's do this tinkering here. Okay, these are all books that I want. Oh, those are both nice. Okay, slap that on there. Got two really nice books. Oh my god. Guys. Oh my gosh, guys. Guys. No. GG. I'm just slap that on just to be safe. Oh, guys. Oh my gosh. Okay, guys. Will this go on this? No, it's just a sword. Okay, guys. Well, I mean, this is the start of a awesome axe. This is, it's gonna be the very start of that. I got Berserk 5, Confusion 3. Looting 3, Fire Spec 3, Unbreaking 3, Efficiency 4, and Sharp 5.
their dreams to share their frustrations and maybe even tell a joke or two.
Excuse me, but I don't like to get involved in petty arguments.
Yeah, you do. That's primarily what you do.
Yeah, that's pretty much all you do.
GG starter. Just make sure. Guys, I'm so sorry you guys had to listen to that. Oh my god. I am so sorry. I didn't know. But yeah, there it is, guys. I did have a haste 3, but sadly it popped off camera, I'm pretty sure. Yeah, guys, I'm super sad about that. Vic. I'm recording. Who want Confuse 390? What the hell is the percent sign there? God damn. Alright, guys. Alright, so I'm gonna give this to one of my faction members. Yeah, so that sucks, but guys, I mean, that this is pretty good. Look, King trade. Being sorry that I say out everything that I get. It's just a habit that I have. It's not really that. It's quite annoying. Insomnia 5 100% PV9, guys. Okay, so here's what we got so far. I'm gonna put this away right away. So we got this. I can't figure out how to get that in my showcase. We got these. I really want to place these. Our spare spawn is over there, but like, it's not that great. If this. I don't know if I want to add that. Get out. None of this stuff should be in here. Alright. So we got. Those are for derp. Their derp got ripped. So. That's what we got. Oh my gosh. I'm so sorry, guys. Got that for God gear. Real quick. Okay, so PV9. That's nice. There we go, guys. I got them off of a pop. I've got that from Insiding. Got some ultimate dust there, some simple dust. Do I have any simple books? Yeah. Alright, well, I mean, this video is gonna end soon. I mean, there's really nothing to do on Cosmic at the moment. I mean, it's pretty new in its life for this reset. And I like that. I mean, we're getting pretty OP. Mining's our main source of income right at the moment. Because we're all pretty good miners. But, yeah, guys, I mean, here we go. There's that kid. Gonna have to go take him out. So, near. I know that might not be him, that might be one of our members. Hey, guys, well, are you guys watching another ad? No. Okay, I'm sorry. Alright, so. Yeah, I'm gonna be wrapping up the video here, guys. So, thanks for watching. It's me, Mr. Gaming Cactus, signing out. And peace out, guys.